New tonight, I want to let you know the Marion Municipal Swimming Pool is closed through this weekend. Unfortunately, there's some broken glass in the pool caused by a broken light which fell, apparently. To remove the glass, the swimming pool must be drained and then will have to be refilled, of course. The city plans to provide a status update by next Monday morning. By the way, swim lesson participants, you should report tonight for an out-of-water safety lesson. That's just about as important, though.